practice options for the.
Oh no, I haven't practiced.
The horde. So if you come onto the respawn, go practice options, and then you'd be able to maximize your mutation trees. Oh, and short ability cooldowns as well.
And free up.
Hello.
Yeah.
No, you don't!
Oh, come on.
There's two of you!
Stop whimpering out.
You can hang off walls.
It's just practice, isn't it?
Usually I'm the one trolling. Yeah, but look at all the upgrades you got. I'm barely doing any damage.
All I heard was something big behind me.
Trust me, Grant, try and fight it. Oh, now you change back.
Yeah, of course I change back. I'm not too much fun.
Yes!
Can't fucking go anywhere near
that. Yes! I have a cunning plan.
Exploit the menu system.
Oh, that's a target, not one of you.
Well, at least when Daimo gets on, we can just do this to him. If we arrive at late, just be 3v1.
Or I guess we'd leap in the game. All I heard was the click in saying it's in rain, you're there. Oh.
Oh, I disappeared.
Impressive gates. Why don't they have these in all zombie games? These are overpowered. Hello. Oh. It just kicks you out. It just kicks you into the menu. Come on, Ed. Come get me. Nope, one of you's behind me. It's creepy, man, because you can just hear the clicking. Yes, I got him again. What happened there, Ned?
Alright, every time you go close to the door, you get that bloody...
Yeah, you get a menu pop-up, so you can't do anything.
Oh no, you're big!
Oh no, big boy.
I think that effectively mimics my strategy in game. We still just waiting for Daimo.
Yeah, pretty much.
Hey, you keep turning up behind me. No, you're big! Have it! Got away.
gonna have to try and pin him. That'll explode on him.
I will survive. No, I won't. No, I won't. Oh, I'm gonna spawn with a shitty shotgun again. Oh. You just literally shot me into the campfire. Say thanks. I deserve that. Right, enough of this victimization now. I wanna have a look at the guns. I said I want to look at the gun. Come here. No, stop vomiting on me. Get here. Get here. Don't you swing that at me. I'll survive. I'll just walk in here. Now what can you do? Vomit on me now. What are you going to do?
Tiddly vomit on you.
What if you've got two heads on your shoulder?
This is how I expect you to be in the morning after a night out.
What, me?
Yeah.
I never vomit when I'm on an IA. That I know of. That I know of. I need to clarify that. That I know of. Gabby saw the video earlier of me on that night out where I was just chatting to myself. Find it rather funny. Come on, then. One of your fannies get you. Come on, I got my baseball bat. And what? Come here. Oh. Get you. Where do you think you're going? Oi. Nay, that's not nice. I was fighting fair. I didn't use no special abilities on you. I was hitting you with a baseball. Fucking. I realise the baseball bat does little to shit all damage. It literally bounces off. Wait. Don't let me get a different melee weapon.
You try the axe, is it?
Yes. Right, no special attacks. I want a straight
up. No special attacks.
No special attack. I want a straight up. Slugfest. Ready?
There's literally only two buttons on this one.
Look, you fucking. Oi.
That and that. Charge and grab.
You can let me go, mate.
all that damage.
God, this camp's magic. Look at my health going back up.
I don't even need a first aid kit.
I don't even need a first aid kit. It's not as if I've just been crushed by some 10-foot mutant monster. Is that him finally saying he's rocking out?
No, 51%. Might as well start again.
Yes! Fucking you big fucking arm. Bet you think you're so cool with your big crazy arm that can throw me up in the air.
Well, should I start some,
Ha! Chuck dead right into the menu when he jumped on me. Missed then, didn't you? Come on, Ed, let's have you. Fuck off.
Don't go in there.
Fuck off.
There you go.
Pistols at dawn, one of you. None of this jumping shit. Get your pistol out and fight me.
Well, it's only really going to be PC versus PC, you know?
That's what I mean. Ed! Get a pistol. Don't care which pistol it is.
And we're gonna have a good old fashioned shootout. I got mine. Right.
I'll go down to the bottom and be safe.
Alright, okay. Grant, how dare you? How dare you start a game when that PC shootout was about to begin? I had him. Oh, Baron Blitz, yes. Okay, fair enough. I'm not going to argue with that. That's good. Yeah.
It's a good warm-up, isn't it? Every
Raiden we kill is one step closer to victory. Which was my main deck? White, I think. My arms, man, clicking all the time at the moment. Put a team effect one on because I'm nice. Gotta sort our weapons out. Don't have much way of it either, do we?
Nothing beats being prepared.
The building's surrounded. It's like they know we're here. There's no way we'll be able to get these people on the transports with that many infected around. Don't worry, my friend.
They say. Oh, you bought them both. Right, is there any equipment we think we need? We'll get an ammo pouch.
I'll get some pipe bombs.
Actually, I'll get some barbed wire there, look, for people. Med kit, yes. Is it, there you are, there's an ammo box here.
Never have enough ammo.
Yeah, I got an ammo pouch already, just in case.
Mine. Are we ready, Ant?
Yeah.
I came out of there then, expecting zombies.
How does anyone feel about having a little party at the bar? If we get the jukebox running, that'll give them the distraction they need.
I'll give you a machine gun. Get back to the door.
Oh, there's a lot of them, by the way. I didn't realize there was this many. Big boy! Big boy, big boy! Hell, I've been playing Hell Let Loose. Spud. Not that I'd shoot like a spud on Hell Let Loose, it's just two wildly different games for shooting. My enemies don't run at me and try and eat me.
I'm not playing the game right then.
I'm not playing the game right. I did manage to. I had a clip from the other day where I jumped into a trench, blew up a garrison with a rocket launcher, and after I'd managed that, and I'd somehow, I don't know how, managed that, I managed to, like, smash people with a in thing. Shovel. Weapon, Jermaine. Right, I take that vector, actually. I'm going to put this in front of the jukebox, yeah?
You know, strangely enough, I was having a look. I don't have the achievement for completing this mission without the jukebox getting destroyed.
Do you not?
No. And I swear we've done it before.
Yeah, we have. Yeah. We've done it plenty of times. Oh, there we go. That's full of... That's better. I'll put a barbed wire around it anyway. Close enough.
I'll be a minute. Checking the car.
Ooh, where's a revolver?
I'll take this.
Or do you mean to? Alright.
Yeah, it was me. I came in and I robbed that like you wouldn't believe. Right, I'm ready when you are.
I'm ready.
Yeah, go for it. I'm ready.
Here we go. I do love this mission, to be fair.
Oh, we got a big boy over there.
Reloaded. Whoa! Delay it, Gran, you went flying in, didn't you? Oh. Oh no! You get the word? Jesus, they're pouring over this back. Oh, for God's sake. This back wall, mind. It's got a big reiterate by me. Stop hitting me! Get out here. Not quite the same as Black Betty, is it? Not quite the same. I mean, it's a good song, but it's not Black Betty.
To wretch things out.
Oh, now we're getting surrounded. Jesus. Oh, wow. Special infected everywhere now. Oh, that was... That is the punch button. I forgot it. That should be it.
Just a scratch.
Oh, we're done, are we?
Yeah, we're done. I got an achievement, 25 missions as Walker.
Nice.
We really didn't fight those special ridden well if I'm top with one kill.
I got more than that.
Yeah, but Ed.
Yeah, I got a couple.
Yeah, but Ed.
Mutations killed four.
Yeah, but Ed. Was it as good as my one kill? Don't think so, because it shited me out for killing that special infected. Wait there, wait there. Don't you go buying him. Right, there we go. I bought one because I didn't get the last one. This time, a supply team headed to shore up the old diner. I need you to find their cargo and get it delivered. We need that place up and running. What about the medical supplies? Have they been compromised?
The generator's out, but the refrigeration unit and the meds are still secure. We need to act quickly, or a lot of those people you just rescued won't make it.
You heard the man. Now go find those supplies and get that place fixed up.
Safety's off.
It usually kicks off when we go through it,
yeah? Yeah. I think when we've done this one before, there's been loads of crows everywhere, haven't there?
No, it's the ones where you shoot them that...
There's a snitch over there.
Yeah, there you go, look.
Okay. Guess you just got to start shooting him at the same time.
Yeah, let's all get... we all trained on him?
Hang on.
Ready? Yep. 3, 2, 1, fire! Well, I failed. Here they come! Oh, yeah, he was going for me, didn't he? Whoop, over you I go. Big boy. Is there different types of this mission? Because usually you don't end up in here, do you?
Yeah, I think the first time you get the boss coming out of here, don't you?
Yeah.
Also the boss, but...
What's off? Because I've got a grenade. There's tons of niches down this alley, though, isn't there? If I remember rightly. Oh, here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. Here he comes around this corner, and there he is, a big prick. Back up through the door, back up through the door. Being hit by something.
Yeah.
Here you go, I hit him with the...
Oh,
I'm
backing up.
Don't hit me.
Fly shit, this like.
Yeah, I'm getting killed,
yeah. It's
here.
Like a cloud, mate. You have to... Basically pushing you to progress rather than backstepping.
What? He's nearly dead, he's nearly dead. I nearly got him. I got him, I got him, I got him, I got him. He's dead. Yeah, that's why they had all my special infected kills, because I kill people like that. I'm surrounded again. Just Grant going mad and ham with that thing then.
He always does.
And then Biggs coming. Where's that Hawker too?
He's over to my left.
Oh, big boy, big boy. Oh, he's chasing me. Got him.
Let's get how you highlight.
Come on, we're a team. Let's stick together and act like one. Ammo!
No. Revolver.
Damn, was at 72%.
I did warn him hours ago. Anything else in the other engine seat?
Not really.
Oh, that snitch is coming this way. This snitch is coming this way.
Wait.
Yeah. It doesn't matter as soon as you shoot him, this starts. Right, up we go. Grinding. Oh, someone's got a pipe bomb. Look out. Lovely.
Oh, there it is.
The defib there, grab that. Mm-hmm.
For now. Fucking hell, look at that. Ridden killed 43 for me, Grant 109.
Yes, because he just runs in slashing about like. I saved him, surrounded by tons of them.
Yeah, I've not got all the melee cards up yet either.
See, I just need my machine gun. I'm lost without it.
Yeah, I need something to shoot.
It's literally this deck is all just ammo capacity, bullet damage, and then I can't use any of it.
Yeah, me trying to use a melee weapon is like counterproductive. Oh, there we go.
There's a med kit in here as well, Carl, if you want to get that last bit of health.
No, it's okay. Oh, where is it? Wait, yeah, where
it's not me. It's definitely you. Got
a nice good follow, Grant.
I could do with an extended mag for this back, so I'm not going to lie. Look at him! MP5 better than Vector.
Sorry, Grant, I'm letting you away.
I'm gonna call the horde, you ready?
I got it. Great. I'll call. I got it.
Big boy. Got it. You okay, Grant? I got you. Just one shot.
No way through. Over there.
Yes.
What?
Machine gun, mine. Finally.
Oh, I forgot you love your LMGs, don't you?
First aid cabinet. That's the last of them for now.
Ah, I feel whole again.
Ooh. Oh, I'm taking that.
Come on.
I'll take this.
I can now have two primaries, so I've picked up your rifle, Ed. Oh my god, have you seen how many of the wretches, the things are out there? One there, one there. A big warble, you ready? Oh, what the hell hit me then? Oh, we're just gonna have to shoot them and hope for the best, aren't we? May as well do a double whammy and call all the horde. Oh boy, Matt. Deal a million damage. He is not. Got him. Yeah, I'll get his, that guy, his bad boy set up.
Just a scratch. Patching up.
Oh, I'll stick the minigun back here.
I, for one, am glad that's over. Dream team, right here.
Get that generator up and running. We can't afford to lose those supplies. But be prepared when you do, because every Ridden in the vicinity is going to come running.
Do you have any more barbed wire about? Yeah, we do.
Trying to get yourself killed.
Play some more.
Razor wire here.
Oh yeah.
We're putting a minigun on top of there, so I'm going to put the razor wire on the other side of the minigun, just to make it hard as possible. Okay.
Propane tank there as well, if anyone wants it.
One here as well. I'm gonna chuck that by. They always come over that fence there.
Yeah, I got the minigun on my side.
Mine.
Looking good. I'm ready. You all ready?
Aye, aye.
Well, it's gonna be fine, right? You got my back, I got yours.
Here we go.
Here's hoping it's you.
He's already going ham. Watch the hawker just get wiped out by your turret there then. Don't worry, I got you back. You're covered, Ed. been a bit hectic over that side, didn't they? God, the temptation to just throw a grenade and kill them all, but oh, they're all dead. Just as the big guy comes just pouring over. And another one. But that car's ready to go bang, isn't it? I can tell I'm tired. I'm shooting like an absolute spoon. Got him. Nice. He's up on the lamppost here, Zed. Yeah.
Friendly fire.
Well, watch where you park yourself.
Good job, people. Now go get some rest. You've earned it. I'll meet you back here after you've freshened up.
Well, Damon must be buzzing up by now, you reckon?
Good thing. You would think. I reckon one more level. I reckon he's in the 80s or so. Right. Because I'm a good guy, plus 10% ammo capacity for all.
Yes.
Welcome. You there, Grant? Grant! Are you there?
God. Just why I went. Just going for a quick slash.
Appalling, isn't it? Look at this behaviour, Ed.
We're all covered in blood now.
Okay.
I don't know why, I just had State of Decay flashbacks.
The Redden have been showing up in increasing numbers around Finley.
I got the other one. Because I'm such a team player.
Identified what we believe is a major infected incursion point at the old Blue Dog Mine. I dispatched a cleaner team under Pelissaro to deal with this situation. The last transmission we received from him was that they were approaching the mine.
I open the door. I'm doing bits here. I'm just sniping people quite aptly. He opens the door and swings and machete around. Sorry if I'm letting you
down. It won't happen again. I needed people I could trust. You want to earn mine again? Find out what happened to him and seal Blue Dog Mine.
Reload! Ooh, bit of lag there, there.
Yeah, just a bit.
You see that?
Yeah.
They're just all spawning around me.
My father might be out here. Bad news he may be, but he's the only family I've got left.
Hey guy.
The fucking other guy just batted one of the zombies off the cliff.
I'm not even seeing the bullets of this guy fly. They're just like blowing up. Like not blowing up, but like they're acting shot before I can see that they're being shot.
Country will save you time on foot. Here's hoping you can drive back with Pelissaro and the rest of his team.
Ammo here.
Big guy hiding behind the bush as well.
Okay, big guy.
There he is.
Got him. Crate by me. Oh, ammo.
Ammo cache here.
I'll take this.
Got Leroy Jenkins flying off over there. Do a thing. I have to get a shot, he'd go in the back there. This way. Oh, was that about Thunder you were saying, Ed?
Seen some kind of organic mass near you.
Oh, look out, there's things on the wall. Behind.
They get separated from the team.
Oh, there's toolkit there.
Trying to get yourself killed.
Special infected you. Got him.
Tall boy over here.
Big guy behind. Got him. Behind him anyway. Got him. disappointed in myself for last shooting. Don't mind anyone else. Brand just flying out there. Doing my best impression of a southern hillbilly. Just standing in the door, shotgun at the ready. That was easy.
Side over here.
ACOG there, if anyone noticed. Day. Got him.
Oh yeah, we got fucking run over in there, don't we?
What about this guy?
I'm taking this with me. It's not too close.
Spy crate over there.
What was that thing? Defib.
Coincidence that we discovered these nest things shortly after the mutated ridden.
Oh, hang on, you can get in, yeah? You're welcome.
Got a first aid cabinet over here.
First aid, yeah.
Oh, I hear a big boy.
Yeah, he's dead. You're dead.
There was a first aid kit back in that little hut as well. This is gonna end badly. Or first aid kit for one of the boxes. Come on, this way.
Damn, this doesn't feel good. Got him. Ah, job done.
Now's the time to shine, HR.
FYI, you won't make it unless you get in here soon. Knock it off.
Intriguing.
See, that's a decent amount of damage inflicted. Literally, I was stood up on the barn roof just watching Grant, and I just knew that I didn't even need to fire a shot, I just let him carry on.
Infinite stamina.
This is the one with the big bastard in the tunnel, isn't it?
Is that a demo we hear?
Demo! I mean, you would hear about that, Mike.
Good.
Yeah, you?
Yeah.
The exit's over.
You what?
Should we exit so Damon can jump on?
Yeah.
Oh no, we slipped you.
Yeah.
Down to that place they set up the fairgrounds anyway.
Fight the fan.
My band wanted none of that.
Well, you can fight Damon in
that right, honey.
Wait for him in the firing range.
Ah, yeah, let's wait for him in the firing range. Good shout. It's an invite, please, Grant. Oh, tune. Dum, 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 dum.
How's you doing?
Yeah, I'm in. Hang on, I'm gonna... I'm looking for my invite. I'm good, don't... Did you say ask who I am?
Yeah.
Right, do me a favor, right, send the invite again, please. I know, mate, I know. Send the invite again for me, please. I was just down looking for it and I couldn't fucking find it. I thought I was having a brain fart.
Where am I going to do this thing, by the way, that you two are doing?
On the board.
Is it board?
Just go pause menu.
I see it.
How's you, Ed? You all good?
Aye, not bad.
Right, what's happening? What are we doing?
I'm on the fire range.
Why are you all monsters?
It's come to the fire range, Dave.
Under the fire range, Dave.
Fucking hell, what's this? We little pricks. Are you fucking monsters on you? What the fucking hell? I could have got a better fucking gun. How's this?
Shall we let him get a decent gun first? Oh no, you don't. Oh, you.
Oh, that's it. Right,
oh, take it proper. Like, I was fighting him for God. I was fighting a pair of him for God knows how long. Oh, look at him! Do you know what? I'm not a spoil sport.
Oh, you can go and practice it there, is it?
Oh, I'm not a spoil sport.
No, I'll do it now. I just wonder what the fuck it was. And then obviously that's what it is, you can practice being coolies.
Oh, just a straight up knife fight then. Oh, don't you run off! Don't you run off because you're on low health! Get back here and hey!
I just spawned back normal.
You just gotta go to the entrance. I find that's rude, boys. You shouldn't be using special abilities. You should be straight up fighting me.
Oh, it's a waste.
Yeah, I didn't see the point in that. This is what I mean, Damon, about just accepting your fate. Oh, leave me be, let me kill him. Why'd you do that? Why'd you do that?
How'd you revert back to normal?
Go back into the camp.
Good.
Alright, I've learned my lesson. I dead.
Dead.
Yeah, let me get fucking some Molotovs. There's decent tunes on here. Where is he? Oh, fucking hell. Oh, that's fucking handy, isn't it? Is there even a way? Fuck it now.
Just gotta accept your fate, Dean.
He's raping me.
Gotta accept your fate, Dean, because these are all fully upgraded ones as well.
What do you mean all fully upgraded? Oh, you get practice with fully upgraded ones. It's just fucking arsehole, isn't it? No point.
Right, we've messed him about now.
I'll join you.
Oh!
Hang on, let me get my fucking guns first.
Yeah, let's get a weapon. Yeah,
Hang on. I'm on that.
Well, the question is, where is Grant?
I don't know the fucking anywhere. Walls.
But I know where Callum is.
So where's Callum?
I have Callum. Oh, there. I can still see you.
My guy's still being a mongo, even though I fucking...
Yeah, and that's how you go.
Good work, Grant. Oi, 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 oi.
Oh, do you know, I just worked out as well. You can Shazam whilst looking at stuff on your phone, which fucking really fucking annoyed me because the amount of times I've come across stuff and I didn't know what it was, I always thought it had to be physically like outside of the phone. Nope, you can do it just to watch and shit.
Just and it just runs Google in the background.
Yeah, oh yeah, fucking, I do that all the time. I Google dumb fucking shit. Oh, you fucking baited me.
Is he still like stuck? I don't understand
have
it.
They added,
you're still
have
stuck.
They added anything new to this then, or no?
Not really.
Oh, fucking hell.
Jump as well.
I'm telling you, that thing does nothing.
Alright, what about this one?
Oh, that does something. Oh, that reload killed you off then.
Yeah.
I think you genuinely just can't break out of that one unless someone gets you out.
Fuck you. Oh, it's a shame, I wonder.
Cal, you know if you go back into the like the change ridden and upgrade, you just swap back to that same monster but then you hit him.
Yeah, oh,
this is how me and Grant were sneaking up on you all the time earlier.
Yeah, and I was still killing you.
I mean, to be fair, you were hiding in the fucking gap in the fucking door.
Gotta be sneaky places twice. Well then I suppose we light up like a Christmas tree on your fucking head anyway, innit?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What if you can turn the head off? Fucking out.
Just holding it like,
yeah.
What does this button do?
Oh, you got battered.
It's a fucking leap.
Can't get a hammer and stuff, can you? Where's all the fucking needs come?
Cheers, Cal, you knocked me back into
the Table picked up the wrong shotgun for that.
I know, I know. It's all enough.
Fuck off,
Ah, he got him. Well, I nearly had you there, Ned.
Anyway, spawn back in.
Yeah, the menu popped up.
I'm stuck. I'm genuinely stuck. I can't respawn. I'm stuck.
Who's stuck too?
Here we go.
Strange. I could see a fucking health bar, but I couldn't see him. I've seen his health bar running across the map.
Now, see, Grant's favourite hiding place was here.
I survived that.
Run!
I fucking. That's the one thing I fucking hate about this game is the stamina bar. It pisses me off. Fucking hell. The TV are not gonna turn off. Oh, what the fucking hell? I thought I had no body experience then. I went backwards. I see fucking Ed's character there. He's like fucking Doctor Strange.
This damage is barret though. Not enough. Cheers to that, Carl.
You're welcome.
Standard.
You got me.
trying to get close to Grant. Cat knocks me away. Right, what are we doing then?
Yeah, what are we doing? Because we've literally been here just cocking a bait with these for a little bit.
Oh, cool. Do you want to do another Balrog Blitz or no?
Yeah, go on. One more before. Mr. Bait. Right. Appreciate and respect you trying.
Blitz.
But you had no chance.
When are we D&D-ing it then?
Monday, more than likely. We need most players to be able to do the Palma Flora campaign.
What's the what's the situ on the others?
Dunno, to be fair. Jordana hasn't responded in a while. Have you spoke to her, Grant?
I might have not even been in work.
I might be worried.
I'll last like 5 days back in tomorrow.
And then Jess as well. I'll have a word with Kyle, see if he'll do it. Leighton. I won't do it, will he?
Yeah, but they got to fucking put their character, get their ass together to put their characters, isn't it?
Well, I mean, we can build. I can build on it now because I've actually got a proper thing to build off straight away.
Did you find those like Heroic Chronicle things easier to sort of go through?
Oh yeah, Wicked. Yeah, Wicked. I thought they were really cool. I liked it because it's fucking like Wikipedia, innit, in the sense it's built the same, but it's like it's easy to go from one thing to another. You could easily get lost, you know what I mean? You just gotta back out sometimes. Yeah. Deep into something, but it's good. Do I fucking hang on a minute? Oh yeah, start a deck, don't worry.
Welcome.
Ed, have you watched Doom Patrol?
No, I haven't.
Oh mate, fucking hell. New Book of Boba Fett episode out tomorrow.
I need to catch up. I'm watching Falcon and the Winter Soldier now. I've completed The Witcher. I've completed the new Cobra Kai season 4.
Oh, I was fucking devastated when I finished watching The Witcher and I googled it and it's like, oh, series 3, 2023.
Oh, I know, it's minging, innit? It's only, what is it, like 8 episodes or something, innit?
Yeah, Game of Thrones was the worst. Especially when it got past the book so I couldn't be all high and mighty anymore about knowing everything that was going to happen. You ready, Dane?
Oh, shit, yeah.
Damien.
Yeah, so Book of Boba Fett's really good, Cal. It's fucking on a level.
I haven't even
watched Mandalorian.
I haven't even watched Mandalorian season 2.
Mate, you need to get all over it.
Hey, they, I've got all the time in the world to complete all these, mate.
No, I know that, but I'm just saying, you just gotta get on in it, innit? Come on. Call
yourself Everyone's
a
been...
geek.
Is it dead? I'm the king of the geek. Well, Henry Cavill's the king of the geek.
Yeah.
By the Crane Prince. Like that.
Fucking hell, in my face, Jesus Christ. Alright, so they light up more green than fucking they used to. Let's go with that.
I'm gonna get a talk up.
You know when I might need this?
Already gonna hear one of the. He's already gone! Look at him!
The jukebox is working. That'll draw him in right enough.
There's a silenced pistol there, you are.
I only had 3/4 mil spot last time, so.
We gotta try and get the achievement for Ed with the jukebox not going down.
Yeah.
Reloading.
taking this.
Right, so why would not make it go down now?
In English.
Shut off.
Shut off. The wee the baby. Yeah?
What's that? Swap an air. Oh no, do I want that? No. Stick with
did
this.
You take that scar in the end, David? Because you don't want it, but...
No, I'll have it. I'll have it, fuck it.
That one, the greatest. Have we actually got any barbed wire to protect this thing or no?
I don't think so. Can we buy some?
Yeah, I'll see you again.
There's usually
you know, please...
one bit of barbed wire around them.
Hang on, I'm having a look at the back now. I might have dropped one at the safe house. Can you get back to the safe house to check?
I mean, you can do.
Jump down the stairwell, didn't you? Just barricaded off.
Well, yeah.
Ass.
I can't see any.
Right. Yeah,
I'll sit on it then.
Let's do it. You ready?
Aye, aye.
Start the juke. Oh, there we go. Oh, tune. It just makes you want to do cool stuff when you got music like this. Special infected day night front.
Nice.
Lots of them out the front. I got it.
It's fun to play zombies.
Ah. Big, a tall boy right inside. Defend it. There we go. Got a retro right front. I've got him. Don't worry. Got him. I got a grenade. If you can cover me. I've got too many on my rear. Help. That's just... Let me heal myself. That's just rude. Whoa! Jesus, loads of them. Retroate the front. Gonna finish him. Got him.
Oh fuck.
You get that anyway? Ed?
Aye aye.
Nice.
That should be all of them.
Well, right, you know, fully healed before completing the level.
Oh, there's one left.
Oh, get that last one, then.
Shoot him, Dane! I think I got quite a few, to be fair. I think I had quite a good round.
There we are, jukebox hero achievement.
Yes. Oh, okay. Just over a million damage inflicted. I've done better this time around.
I was having quite a problem with that shotgun, in fairness.
I'm Grant, and I like to swing my machete round.
With my plus 40 melee damage card. And another card that goes for each kill that you get within 2 meters, you get plus 2 temporary health points. And then for temporary health points, you get plus 10% fucking damage on top.
And Grant, I just pick things that give me melee damage. I don't pick things to help the team, I just give you melee damage.
It's literally Grant. The reason why Grant can just sit in a corner is because every time he swings his machete, he heals.
Yeah. That's basically how I build the deck, yeah.
You like calling it evening then, is it?
Do one more and then call it.
Yeah.
Alright, cool. It's cool.
Oh, I got him down. I didn't even realise I was on a 11:15 shift. I rocked up today at 11 o'clock, but just because I was in early because I was doing my steps. Oh, you're meant to be in now. Am I?
Why 11:15? That's a weird one.
I do 4 the evenings, don't I?
Oh yeah, the shift I wanted to have. Fucking hell. The refrigeration
unit of you make that sound like it's my fault you don't have that shift.
No, 100% not your fault, but I did do that in that way as well. But it just fucking cracks me up. Literally every fucking evening all my life I fuck off and it's just fucking me scratching around in the evening. I will be coming to the office at some point, without a shadow of a doubt. I'll do 2 in, 2 out like I used to before.
You should rock up, chill with us.
I will.
Gabby was in today though, late.
Yeah, I think she would have been. Yeah, she does 11 o'clock now and again, didn't she?
Oh, I don't think she's done an 11 o'clock finish. Never seen her do an 11 o'clock finish.
Yeah, she does 11 o'clock finish. She'll just go home and do the rest at home though.
Oh, I didn't intend that. I shot through him with my new bullet penetration thing and it started. Don't be blaming me.
Penetration
now.
Just gets you into trouble, Cal.
Yeah, we learned this, Dane. We've learned this. Surprisingly easy. Oh, might be there. I wish you could just tear attachments off him.
Yeah.
He's got a red attachment and I want that.
No, you don't want a red attachment. Red means it's broken.
Never mind, I don't want a red attachment because that means it's broken. I don't know if you knew that, boys.
Right, we're just fucking battering the fuck out of him with your machete.
I'm just following him around, shooting them all around him, eh? Like DPS tank class. Here we go.
Apparently there's some black samples here as well.
Right, for once, it's our team, not me.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely coming behind.
I just fess up though when I do it though.
Well, you don't need to fess up, it literally comes up on the screen.
Why'd you glow green? Is that Grant glowing green?
No, it's me. All clear. Oh wait, Grant when he hits something he glows green, because that's him healing.
Yeah. Oh, so it heals every time you hit
he
someone.
Swings that big...
Just what I want. Anyone got a toolkit?
It's, oh, yeah, I have, yeah. Because no. I was smart.
Go on a deagle.
Go on a deagle?
Deagle.
Yeah, that way he can start shouting, one dig, one dig.
Wait. Where's an enemy?
Yeah, I got a toolkit.
Oh, there's an ammo page there. Where do you need me for this thing?
We got it, mate.
Wait, me boy,
get your asses back here.
Ooh.
Stay with me.
I was looking at that.
Had you tagged shit?
on the Xbox, it's the left bumper.
Wendy. 60.
Special behind that container.
Yeah, that one, right by there.
Entering the building. Need that.
Oh, there it is.
Found one. They'll be back.
There's a bio sample somewhere as well.
Gotta reload! You looking, you idiot? This way.
There's a bio sample in the toilet.
Oh, one of your crates.
Sounds appropriate, that does, doesn't it?
What, a bio sample in the toilet? Sorry, boys. What's this one doing? Just chilling? Oh, I card activated. Oh. You literally activated that card as I shot a zombie in the head. I was like, eh? Oh, I got the other one. No, I haven't. Random basic card there.
That doesn't meet
my box.
Too bad.
Badooshk. That's it, job done then.
Nothing more to be done. Can't believe we pulled that off.
Nah, I'm not like Dame.
Fucking hell. I remember when I did that, the same guy online as well. I thought that
was that was quality back on Left 4 Dead back in the day. You just stand behind the door and they couldn't open it. Where's your million damage now, Grant?
I don't know. How many did I get?
We'll see a million damage now.
It's only
script straight past it, I think.
It's only a cool 500,000, don't worry about it.
So I got 87 ridden kills. Got 70. Arrest my case.
Just do one more, it's not quite midnight yet.
I've jumped out, I have.
Back on Doom Patrol then.
Are you saying Doom as in sand dune, or Doom as in
Doom? Doom, D-O-O-M.
As in the game Doom. Very
well. Yeah. Yup. It's on Amazon.
I recorded this entire session, boys, from start to finish. With a lovely comment from Damo saying penetration only gets you into trouble, Carl.
That's true, isn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, one doesn't specifically count as a track record. but I'll give it to you.
Okay. Right, I'm Ofsky, gents. Thank you very much. It was interesting. I shall speak to you soon.
I shall speak to you all soon as well.
Be safe, gentlemen.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.